daughter born the day they walked the moon. Somewhere on the edge of the age of Aquarius, in the year her mother would have otherwise forgotten. July was very hot in North Carolina, so she left for Buffalo on a bus in the rain, with the steam off the asphalt still wet in her hair, and the pain of a soldier gone. It just sailed away. Before as a soldier he was just his mother's boy, and that's exactly how she planned to keep him. His father died so long ago, and he was all she had. Still she shared his love with a very young wife, and before the war things weren't so bad. Every generation makes the same mistakes, and still we send our sons away to do the same. Mothers cry and the daughters die inside, and the sons, like the fathers, march. Whose hair was longer, I think, as she might say, but in the army they cut it all away. There's too much room for wild thoughts to grow. And in the spring of his child's first year, the father, hey, the son, the husband, under beautiful sky, youth like fire in his eye, he gave his life for nothing. No, nothing at all, they said. So many years and the pain, it still remains. And now a daughter's man will sail away. Politics and promises forever the same. We take away and sacrifice cannot replace. But every generation makes the same mistakes, and still we send our sons away to do the same. Mothers cry and the daughters die inside, and the sons like the fathers. Now the sons and the daughters march. Buffalo in winter, bitter as it is home. Three generations of widowed brides.